Well, welcome everybody. This is season 8, episode 12 of Cooking with Dan and Monica. And tonight we got a quick farro and arugula salad. Now the ingredients I'm using, feel free to adjust as you like. It's more of the technique of putting together a nice vinaigrette on top of the salad that you put together. So here I've just cooked a half a cup of farro for 25 minutes and boiling chicken stock with a bit of salt, putting on top of the arugula. What else is in the salad? I got a diced carrot or two, chopped celery, a green onion, sun-dried tomatoes, and a quarter cup, maybe a third a cup of toasted pine nuts. To that, while the farro's hot, I'm gonna add my vinaigrette, which is about a third of a cup of extra virgin olive oil, half of that amount balsamic vinegar. You might use red wine vinegar or something else. And a diced shallot. You saw I shook that up. Pour it on top of the warm farro so it will absorb. And the farro, being hot, will help wilt the arugula as well. So you see my carrots in there, the celery, green onion. You could use a red onion too. Any mild onion, even a white one would work. Wouldn't go with a yellow. And about a half, about two carrots diced. You could grate them or shave them as you like. And there we go, mix that up. That'll sit. I don't serve this very hot. I like it to cool and serve warm or room temperature. And tonight we're serving that as a side to a roast chicken and string beans with garlic. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed this short recipe. See you around.